The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers for Thursday, December 10th, reveal Quinn going for broke, Eric struggling between his head and his heart, and Steffy fearing she will lose all the men she loves. Quinn knows Eric still loves her. However, loving her and wanting to be with her are two different things. Can she prove love is enough to make a marriage work? Watch for Quinn to make an emotional plea to save her relationship. She is putting it all on the line and bearing her soul. She lays all her cards on the table and begs him to let her come home. Eric is her soulmate and she will do whatever it takes to prove her worth. No more anger, no more revenge, and no more games. Is Eric ready to listen? Does he even want to? Quinn's whole future rides on how good of a performance she gives and how many promises she makes. She has to go big or go back to the beach house. Let's face it, living with her adult son is less than ideal. In fact, it is downright awkward. While Quinn fights for her romance, Steffy wonders what's next for hers. Her night with Liam has certainly shaken things up. She is still in love with him, infatuated with her doctor boyfriend, and unsure about what her future holds. Actually, she isn't even sure how things will be by the end of the day. Adding the Thomas drama to the mix leaves Steffy reeling. She could lose her brother, her boyfriend, and the love of her life in one swoop. This is all too much at once and she struggles to keep it together. The Bold and the Beautiful airs weekdays on CBS. Check your local listings for airtimes.